Aku rasa baik kau balik Amsterdam dan dia. Daripada dulu kau dah menyusahkan orang.
Kenapa Afan selalu buat kahwin bahaya?
Kalau kahwin ini menghancurkan keluarga you, you kehilangan keluarga you, tak sanggup korbankan diri saya untuk kebahagiaan you, Laila.
Minggu akhir, Aku Cinta Dia. Rabu hingga Jumaat, 9 malam, hanya di Lestari TV3.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Muhammad Arif Hakimi bin Abdul Razak, student ID 20200517 domain. Today I will share about my travel agency in Amsterdam based on drama Aku Cinta Dia. The life story of a girl named Laila in continuing her life despite the love built with her future husband, Ikhwan, broke down in the middle of the road. Laila was disappointed the brotherhood did not attend the wedding. Then he took himself abroad alone to find place of mind. He also had to bear the embarrassment but was fortunate to have the full support of her mother. Wrongly booked a room was one the challenge that Laila had to face upon arrival in Amsterdam. After finding a place to live, he went out for a walk. Laila met Sarina, a friendly and popular person on Instagram social media. Laila was given the opportunity to rent a room in Sarina Inns after telling what had happened. Laila meeting with Afan, who had just arrived from Malaysia to visit Sarina, has found Laila with their Insta crush. Each did not know the real reason Laila was there. The three of them are getting close. Laila opened the story of her arrival in Amsterdam because he liked to see the Instagram post uploaded by Afan. Unexpected, Afan offered to take Laila to Tuz place. Afan kept his promise. Laila almost forget the story she had lived in Kuala Lumpur, and he was so happy with it all that he was shocked by the news of Ikhwan's wedding with her own housemate, Nell. The news invites sadness, and Laila finally tell the matter of Afan. Feeling of love begin arise. Afan decide to propose to Laila and went to get married as soon as possible. Laila was shocked by the purpose. They got married in Amsterdam. At the same time, Sarina wanted to find their biological father in Malaysia but did not get approved by Afan. Laila is also worried about her family acceptance. Can Sarina meet her biological father? How did Dr. Azhar and Miss Zeti about their son's wedding in Amsterdam? For tour package, we prepared 3 packages in my travel agency. First, solo. The price solo is 4,500 ringgit. Next, couple. The price couple is 6,500 ringgit, and family price is 4,000 ringgit.
For attraction to visit as well as the activities, we have 4 places. First, Hagia Sophia Mosque. The activity you can do is take the picture in the courtyard of the mosque and pray by Muslim. Second, Bot I Am Amsterdam is one of the most popular place. The activities can you do is take the picture, feed birds and sightseeing. Next, Van Gogh Museum. The activity can you do is of course visit the museum. Why you can visit the museum? Because to increase the knowledge. And lastly, Amsterdam Canal. The activity can you do is sightseeing, cycling, and the most popular activities is canal cruise.
For accommodation, we have three types, which is Hotel V, Frederiksplein, Monarch Garden Hotel, and Vlog Hotel. That's all from me. Thank you.